Single player. When I'll actually do as it's told. Okay.
Or eat cereal down the mic. Yeah. Yeah, fine. Why not? Lost my mouse. There we go. Come on.
Let's try again. Crashed.
The game itself crashed. Low quality. Turkish. No, I'm not Turkish. Doesn't want to go to full screen. Okay. game. Welcome to my channel! Hey guys, smack! Ouch! That knocked me out. What the heck's that? Why'd they take my boy? Why am I covered in blood?
Okay. Looks like I'm not very well. And I'm very, very hungry. So let's eat the grub. And in my bag, I now have medication, so I'll take that and make myself feel better. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, poor lady with an axe in her. Let's take that. So I've got something to defend myself with, because I really don't like them men. Alright. Can of Pepsi. Alcohol. Alcohol's lovely stuff. More medication. More alcohol. A pedometer. Okay, now I've got to get out of here, so I'm going to walk back down the corridor here. Okay, that was a very low step to get out of there. Last time I played this, it was nose end up, so... Okay. We have rocks. And bunny rabbits and suitcases. So let's open a suitcase. Get rid of the pedometer, we don't need that. Ooh, got cloth and snackage. Open. There we go. More cloth, more snackage. Ooh, I don't think I've ever landed here before. Alright, looks like we've got marigolds growing, so that will be helpful. Ooh, lizard! Great for armor, great for food. Once you've made yourself a fire. So, for a fire, we need sticks. Where's the sticks? Oh, another one? Another one. sticks. Ooh. Need rocks as well. Sticks. Another rock. Hello, Mr. Lizard. Die, Mr. Lizard. Alright, we've got 10 sticks in our bags now. So, the next thing we're looking for is rocks. Rocks, rocks, rocks. Rocky, rocky, rock, rocks. And we can only carry 5 of these. And I have no idea where we landed this time. Yeah, we've got tortoises and rabbits. Rabbits we've got to catch with a trap. Tortoises and raccoons and things you can't catch or eat yet. Birds, you can kill them and get feathers. Right. Okay. Right. Yep. Find out whereabouts we've landed. Ooh, there's a water pool. Can we get fishies out of this one? Do I see fishies? No, but there's a spear there, so we'll take that. Some of these pools aren't deep enough for fish, others are. Finding a lot more suitcases this time. More cloth, more snacks. Medicine and cloth. Medicine and cloth. From here, it's nice and high. Plains over there, so I think this seems to be about a nice place. Have a quick search around, see if I can find any more ponds, see if there's any fish in them. Does this one have fish? Yes, this one has fish. So, you know what? I am going to build my little cabin and everything around this pond. So, we open up our survival book. Tells you how to do everything. But we are going to go shelter. We are going to do small cabin. We don't need a big one.